For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
There were rumors floating around the B-town that post Bhoomi Sanjay Dutt and director Umang Kumar will be collaborating again for a film on Maharaja Jam Sahib, Digvijay Singh Ji, Ranjit Singh Ji. And the rumors are true. The first look of the movie is finally out. Check out this picture. The makers have released the first look of the film with Sanjay playing the Maharaja and he looks absolutely regal. Sanjay Dutt has transformed himself and looks totally believable as a Maharaja. Looks like it's a tailor role made for him. Talking about the look, Umang said, "We have photographs of the Maharaja for reference. We will take certain creative liberty, but are trying to keep things as authentic as possible. Sanjay looks regal and it was his idea to do this role and I wanted to direct it because it's a superb story." For those who don't know, Maharaja Jam Sahib was the ruler of Navanagar, a princely state in British India, have provided shelter to hundreds of abandoned Polish children during World War II. Well, it looks like an exciting project and we can't wait to see it on the big screen.